solar represents almost 100 million years of an evolutionary arms race between mankind and viruses.
It has wrecked people's lives. It has wrecked some children's lives because they can't go to school because the schools are shut.
Even your own close friend, you are afraid of touching it.
When you go to collect some bodies, you see people wailing, people crying, people shouting, you feel bad.
Ebola, that's where they have kept us in a salon. We are not glad.
Okay, no problem.
We pray for the sick people that are different hospitals. Daddy God, we know say sickness that the work of the devil saves.
When I'm in Zion, that's why I'm calling.
Yeah. If anything, the real heroes in the fight against Ebola is not someone like me. The real heroes are the burial teams, the hospital porters, the nurses, the ambulance drivers, people whose colleagues are dying by the week.
Yes, I would say yes. I'm definitely afraid for my own safety. But somebody has to do the work, so.
Well, love for my country. Yeah, love for my country.
We have to think about tomorrow. Yeah, it's important. Tomorrow is very important, but I just want to focus on today. If I survive tomorrow, the other week, the other year, I'm okay, that's good. But if tomorrow never comes, then it's the story.
Yeah.
Yeah, bravo.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah?
Thank you. Yeah, what's